of the wheels, which ones you have and which ones you want to get. Okay? Oh my goodness, guys. How cute. Right Play Pals, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now guys, today we're doing an unboxing of LOL Surprise Lils. And the cool thing about the Lils, they are a part of the makeover series, and we can either get a little sister or we can get a pet, guys. So it is so cool. There's 5 surprises inside. So without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to this unboxing and see what's inside. Okay, we're gonna start with our first one, and we're gonna take the zipper off. I really hope that we get one that I have a big sister for. That would be really, really cool, no matter which one we get, but it would be cool to be able to get that. Now look at this clue. The clue here says makeup queen. Cute, cute, cute. I'm excited to see who we're gonna get. Oh, how cute is that? I love carrots. I love my hair. Uh-oh. What does that mean? Probably nothing, but still. I'm excited. My very first Lils, guys. Okay, awesome. So this right here is a giant roller, guys, a giant roller, part of the makeover series. So you know it's all about hair and stuff. So let's take this roller right here. I'm sure we could probably actually use this roller. we're gonna pop this open. Cool. So the first thing that we have inside is, we've got our little instructions right there, but we're not gonna look at that. And we've got our little mirror there that has like little sparkly flecks. So if you take photos and things like that with your phone, you can have nice little sparkles and stuff. So that's cool. Okay, so guys, we've got our blind bags right here. And we've got our collector's guide. So the collector's guide right here, guys, it is so cool. On this side, we've got the nice little poster. It says, "Bet you can't find me." Oh my goodness. Cute, cute, cute. And these are all of the cool ones that we can get. So many of them are kind of still hidden, but I'm excited. I'm excited. Now, one of the ones that I've seen that I would love to be able to get, I would love to get little Feral Babe. I would love to get her. Inskull, little Inskull. So anyway, guys, there's so many different ones that we can get. So let's just go ahead and start unboxing. Okay, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. Ooh, I can feel, oh my goodness, guys. We've got Instagold, Lil Instagold. I'm so excited. I have her big sister. And so I'm so happy to have her as well. Oh my goodness. She is adorbs, adorbs, adorbs. So that is cool. So let's go ahead to our next blind bag and see what's up with that. I feel something small. Probably, oh yeah, some shoes. We've got there some little shoes. How cute. So Instagold will have some other shoes that can go with her little outfit. So these are super duper cute. I love her, love her, love her. So I don't know if you guys have seen Instagold, but she is pretty fantastic. And so in here, we've got our other blind bag. Whoa, now this is nice. A nice little hat for Instagold. Big sis, so I'm gonna get the big sister, but at the end, I'll wait and once we unbox the other one and see how that goes, guys. Okay, now that we have unboxed Lil Instagold over there, we're gonna go ahead and see what the second one is, guys. I'm very excited. I hope this time we get a pet, because that would be nice for the first ones that we unbox to get a little sister with one and to get a pet with the other. We're just gonna have to see. So let me just keep unboxing and see what we get. Now, the first layer is off and I've got a clue right here. And this clue, it says, "I like your style. I like your style. Pretty cool. So that's our second clue. It's a different clue. So the cool thing there is it won't be a duplicate. Oh my goodness. I'm still like really trying hard to get in this thing. I'm like shaking. I'm so nervous. I don't know why I'm so nervous. I'm gonna put the curler off to the side. Let's pop this open. Awesome. So we've got our mirror right there. So we're just gonna put that off to the side. So inside, guys, we've got some blind bags. Another guide. So we're not gonna look at the guide right there. So we'll put that off right there. And we've got three blind bags. So let's start first with this one right here in my hand. It's probably an accessory. Let's see what that is. Ooh, now that is a cute little bag right there, guys. I love it. I love that bag. Ooh, nice little bag. So I hope that means that we have someone really cool. I think I'm gonna open this one next. You guys let me know in the comments below if you have any of the Lils, which ones you have and which ones you wanna get, okay? Oh my goodness, guys, how cute. Oh, look at that, isn't that just adorable? Oh, and the little binky right there. Oh goodness, her eyes are so huge. Oh my goodness, little diaper. Oh, how cute, cute. I love the ones that are sitting down, the little sisters. I love the ones that are sitting down. So super duper cute. Oops. Ooh, and look at these glasses, guys. Nice, 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 nice glasses. Love them. So that's what we got in our second Lils. Okay guys, so now that we have our two Lils that we've unboxed, again, we've got Instagold, which is cool, and she's got a little diamond right there, which means she's fancy chic, so that is pretty cool that we have her. And then we also got a Lil Caddy Boy. So Lil Caddy Boy, so I guess this is a boy? I guess? I'm sorry, I didn't know. It looks more blue. But anyway, what a cutie right there. Oh goodness, I'm so excited that I have that. And Caddy is in the athletic club. And Caddy is popular. So you can tell right there by the kind of green circle right there. There's the kind of guide right there that tells you what they are. So that's pretty cool. So let's go ahead and look at Instagold and see what her big sister, well, that's little Instagold, but let's see what her big sister looks like. But anyway, that's big sis and little sis, so cute. And then also, now that she has this hat that came with it, she's got a cool little hat that she can wear, which is great. So I love getting the little sisters or brothers or the pets, and when they have additional accessories that we can use. And also she has those shoes that came as well that we can use for her to switch up her outfit a little bit, guys. So I think that is so totally, totally awesome, guys. So you guys let me know what you think in the comments below about the Lils. And again, if you have some, and if there's some that you're on the hunt for, let me know which ones you're on the hunt for. But I think this is so, so adorable. And I have some more that I'm going to unbox in the future, guys. So guys, that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play. And we will see you next time on Instant Ride Play. That's what it's all about.